2013 Flawless Basketball Random Hit Draft Number Deuce. Good luck, guys. We are going a 4-1 five times. Good luck, everybody. One, two, three, four, fifth and final time. Good luck, guys. Oh, my. Jimmy murdered this random, and Sam picks up the number one pick. Congrats, Sam. Holy smokes. And Jimmy did not fare too bad himself. We got Sam, Jimmy, Colby, Jimmy, Jimmy, Greg, Jimmy, T-Bass, Colby, Jimmy, Brian, Jimmy, Colby, Chang, Mike, Homar, Jimmy, Paul, Esp, and David. All right. That is the draft order. Take a little time. Do any negotiating you would like to do. Buy, sell, trade, etc., etc., etc. So what do you think, Sam? Are you keeping the number one pick? You selling? You trading? Sam said he's keeping. I like it. I like it. Jimmy, I assume you're going to keep your barrage of top five picks. Yeah, you have ran well on this one. The last one was a little rough, still got some nice cards, but you ran well. I wonder what would happen if you put Homar, Terry Thurmer, and one other random person in a room together. I wonder what would happen. Ben DeLacy. No, Triple X isn't that bad at all. Small hole driven in the reference. They would be pressing for. Yes, T-Bass, you have the number 8 pick. You got the number 8 pick, T-Bass. Yeah, Lou Miggs has to be in that for sure. Yes, Cord. Next one's going to go as soon as it fills. No, Cord, that is actually staying in there. The purpose of those is to get that going. So those ones are not being transferred. Yes. Nice, DeLacy. Esper, send me a text with the email address. Anybody need any time? Colby, you need any time working on a deal? 12 left plus the spot drafts, DeLacy. 12 left plus the spot drafts. Colby, let me know if you need a minute. No, I took the spot draft spots out already. All right, guys, I'm going to start ripping the case open while you guys are finalizing your deal. No bueno? All right. Game time. Sam's pumped. Again, when the draft starts, please, no commenting about the picks. Pretty please. With sugar on top. And she's dropping a text on her eye. Yeah, I can always forget. Triple X, I will have to talk to Gelf on that one for these. Speaking of, I gotta get a case up there, a box of JRT. No problem, T-Bass. No problem. Triple X, you want one of these, right? Is that what you want? I'm gonna put a note right now. Right on. Yes, you won 4 of your 5 in the spot draft on that. All right, let's see what we got starting out. Well, guys, we got a sham wow in here. We got a sham freaking wow. Let's start off with this one. Numbered 4 of 10. Sapphire, Andre Iguodala. Numbered 9 of 20. Penny Hardaway. And a few of you guys might have heard of this gentleman. Numbered 3 of 5, Emerald, Kobe Bryant Auto. Nasty card! Kobe Bryant to 5, Anthony Hardaway to 20, Andre Iguodala to 10 was the first 3 cards. Oh, that's disgusting. Numbered 6 of 8. Three color, Lance Stevenson. Numbered 1 of 15, three color, David Robinson. Yeah, Breakers has been pretty atrocious, Colby. Number to 15, Don Nelson. Good thing the YouTube video won't be choppy. Can anybody see me right now? We're back. It's driving me crazy. I want to actually see these cards myself. All right, Paul. Beer. All right, let's stop. Let's stop. Okay, if you can see me, type you can see me, please. If you can, well, obviously you can't. Thank you.
Yeah. Huh? Marquise Lee is the Jaguars. So half of you can see, half of you can't see. This is going to be real. All right, let's quick clear in chat. Marshawn Lynch is the Seahawks. Thank you, Omar. That is correct. Yes, this is very much torture. I want to look at these cards. I've not looked at a single one. All right. Is everybody good? I have done three cards out of the box and the three top loaders. Oh my God, this is so ridiculous. Hide your kids, hide your mother, hide your brother. Yeah, my own screen. I can't even, it's a black screen. This is awesome. My own screen on my own freaking computer. Look at this. Are you kidding me? This sucks very much. Thank you. You got video? No. Can everybody see? Yes. Kobe Bryant /5. Anthony Hardaway /20. Andre Iguodala /10. Don Nelson /15. Number /15, David Robinson. And number /8, Lance Stevenson. And here we go. Finally, on to the next card. Three-color patch. Isaiah Thomas. Number /15. Joakim Noah. Yeah, /25 on the Thomas, /15 on the Joakim. Number /15, three color, Kevin Love. And number /20, Oscar Robertson. That was a beast to get through. Nasty cards. What's up, Stingers? Number /7/15, Dirk Nowitzki. Number /10/20, Moses Malone. Number /2/25, Carmelo Anthony. That's a big card, folks. Joe, we got a big card here, Joe. Gelf screams, I want that! Number /25, we got a three-color patch, DeMar DeRozan. Oh my, oh my. Joe, this case is pretty solid, Joe. Three color, 1/5, Scottie Pippen. That is nasty. Can you imagine a Michael Jordan card like that out of this? There's no. Number /20,
Gail Goodrich. Number 3 of 10. Two color patch, Artist Gilmore. Number 15, John Havlicek. And number 4 of 10, Victor Oladipo. Bonus boxes. And 11 of 25, Anthony Davis. Super signatures. All right, Sam, you got first pick, man, and you got yourself a doozy of a pick. A doozy of a pick. You got it, man. You got 4 minutes. 4 minutes. Okay, I'll give him 7. Oh, that was for Fab. Cord, what's going on, man? Tough to say, Glacey. Tough to say. What do we got left in it? Down to 11 left and 8 in the spot draft. There is 11 left, and the diamonds were Anthony Hardaway to 20, Moses Malone to 20, a ruby Dirk Nowitzki, and a sapphire Andre Iguodala.
problem, Delacy. Isaiah Thomas to 25. Pippen to 5. Gail Goodrich to 20. Gilmore to 10. John Havlicek to 15. Oladipo to 10. Anthony Davis to 25. Anthony Hardaway to 20. Kobe to 5. Iguodala to 10. Moses to 20. Dirk to 15. Carmelo to 25. Stevenson to 8. Robertson to 20. Kevin Love to 15. Noah to 15. DeMar DeRozan to 25, Admiral to 15, and Don Nelson to 15. Kobe Bryant going to Sam. Nice hit, Sam. Jimmy. Jimmy is up. Carmelo, you got it. Colby, up next. Pippen, you got it. Jimmy, next two picks. Yep, that's what I figured. And Oladipo. All right, Greg is not here, so I have to draft for Greg. Oh, this is actually tough. Greg is going to go with the Anthony Hardaway to 20. Jimmy up next. Got Jimmy, then T Bass. Yes, sir. Moses Malone to 20. Iguodala to 10 and Dirk to 15. Sam, I'm not sure, man, but that Kobe's a big card. It's a big card. Dirk Nowitzki, you got it. T-Bass up next. T-Bass just refreshed, I'm guessing. T-Bass is up. Oh, you can see now? What the hell am I typing for? Just a video, Sam, and yes, YouTube link is down below the screen, man. Bates351. First card taken, Homer or Terry. Kobe Bryant to 5. David Robinson off the board. Colby up next. Very nice pick on that Robinson. Jimmy up next. Kevin Love off the board. Nice pick, Colby. I mean, the number 9 pick gets a Kevin Love 3-color patch auto to 15. Not too shabby. No LeBrons in this one. Down to 8 and 11 on flaws, guys. 8 in the spot draft, 11 in the case. On number 3. Absolutely, Colby. Card guy 23. Let me get you those, man. Victor Oladipo to 10, Terry. Right there is the case. Spots 9 through 20 will also get boxes of cards with their picks. And if anybody wants to do the spot draft, 5 people get in flawless, 5 people get in a stadium club half case. Who we got up? Jimmy's up. It's right, card guy, it's right on the list. If you scroll down, click on the link and scroll down. Those boxes listed with the picks, go with those picks. The Noah is 2 of 15, Jimmy. 2 of 15. No problem, car guy. Joakim Noah, you got it. Brian is going to go with the Andre Iguodala to 10. Jimmy, that brings you back up again. So, guys, if you're new to the room, if you could hit subscribe, that would be phenomenal. One, two, three, 4 more picks. 4 more picks, Crazy 8. Kobe Bryant auto to 5. Jimmy takes the O face. Colby up next. Thank you.
There's a box missing.
Yeah.
Did you open it?
Yeah, I did another balancing act.
Is that how you get it? Is that how you get it to fill?
Yeah, circus act time, baby.
Oh, my head's lumpy. I don't think I can do it.
So is mine. It's hard, dude. Try balancing one. You want to try?
No, I'm just going to ask people, please. Please. Please buy this.
You want to see the two patch cards? DeMar DeRozan to 25. And Lance Stevenson to 8. Lance Stevenson, you got it. Chang. What you got, 00? Moses Malone, you got it. Crazy A. Crazy A, you are up for Mike. John Havlicek to 15. Artis Gilmore to 10. Gail Goodrich to 20. DeMar DeRozan to 25. Don Nelson to 15. And Isaiah Thomas to 25. You are welcome. The Mini Triple X. Case number 3 has 8 left in the spot draft and 11 fools left in the case. Oh, Sam, I just reread your message, man. It'll be uploaded as soon as I get off for the day. DeMar DeRozan off the board. Homar, up next. Pretty solid, Andy. I'll do a little recap here in a second. We're working on case number 3 now. Let me know if you need to see anything, Homar. John Havlicek to 15. Isaiah Thomas to 25. Artis Gilmore to 10. Don Nelson to 15, and Gale to 20. Careful, there's individuals in between.
What's up, Eddie? It's Kelf, by the way.
Who takes you as in Thomas? Jimmy, up next. He says, what's up, Gelf?
What's up?
How you been, buddy?
Glef, are we doing the preferred break this week?
Glef? Is there a Glef? Is there a Glef in here?
There he is. He came out of Gelf. He changed it to Gelf.
I will have information on that by the end of this week. I'm doing good, man. Doing good. Just plugging away. It's good to see you around. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. And that's pretty cool.
That's my favorite order right there.
And that's pretty damn cool. Oh, I want this. Is this for
Artis Gilmore trade? Off the board.
Is this for sale or trade?
Jimmy, would you like to sell or trade your Carmelo Anthony? The Gelf is inquiring. Paul is going to go with the John Havlicek. Esper is going to go with Don Nelson. And Gale Goodrich is the last pick.
I think I'm the only Melo fan on this planet.
I think. Let me double check that, though. All right, guys. Thanks, everybody. I do appreciate it.